Hello guys, we are here in Harry Potter at Watford. This is the main entrance here. You can see we have a beautiful view here. Hi everyone, this is the new attraction of Harry Potter. When I came here, that's 2011, it's totally different than the entrance, but now look at see. It's totally amazing here.
Good morning, this is a visitor announcement. At 11 a.m. we'll be observing the
Nandun yung pews.
Kasya ka dyan.
Yeah, kasya ako dyan.
It's like a shoebox.
A shoebox? A beast?
Dahil ba yung napanood mo?
Hindi.
Gusto ulitin mo. Nagagay na kaya. Pwede kaya lahat mo.
Napanood mo ito lahat, Ella?
Oo. Nung pagkwan, pag nasa aeroplano lang, ganun. Pag walang
choice. Saka I read the books.
Okay.
Yung books about Harry Potter.
I like lives.
Si ano? Ganyan.
Yan. Bata pa si ano, Emma. So young here. Hey, the three of them here.
Lagger ka ba nga?
Hindi, lag-lagger.
Lag-lagger lang yan siya.
My favourite Harry Potter prop has got to be the Deluminator that Dumbledore leaves Ron. I just think it's awesome. Like the effect that they have when the little ball of light comes out the top, I just think that's wicked. It looks amazing on screen.
My favourite animal is the big spider.
A favourite creature in the Harry Potter films would be the basilisk. I'm a big fan of snakes and a giant one. It scares me.
Wow. You're here, the main entrance. The main entrance.
But this is not the place costume as we see it on screen. And this is what we call a twirl.
Maraming na bago.
Place is enormous, so that the gathering around the hearth and even seats inside the hearth are all adding to this idea of enveloping new comfort, more security, everything that Aaron needed.
Magawa, ano na talaga? This is all the function of Harry Potter's movie. You can see everything here.
First film, because everyone would say to me, what's Quidditch going to look like? That was the major question I got from every kid I talked to, so we really knew we had to deliver.
Very difficult to recreate flying around on brooms and giving them the grace of something that flies.
It came to mind all of a sudden about, you know, why don't we get some feathers in costumes and skydive?
A kid skydiving out of an airplane is following them with camera. Probably not practical, but just the way he's thinking is exciting.
Half a dozen keys.
Flying is done by placing a broom on a merchandise, which rotates, tip forward, tip back.
We went through every rig known to man, computerized rigs and hydraulic rigs, rigs that span a broom, rigs that did that with a broom.
Inside in the Forbidden Chorus. You can see different creatures here. Try this beer, a butter beer. It's really nice. Once you come here in Harry Potter, try this one and you'll like it.
Hi guys, I'm here with my friend Ella. Ella, what can you say about the butter beer?
It tastes butter.
What else?
And I'm already drunk. Joke.
She's drunk? Can you see it? I think so. But hi guys, we're outside the Harry Potter. You can see one of the house of Harry when he lives there. And at the other side is the bridge. You can see in the movie.
Yeah, this is the one, the letters. that you receive. Just got there, where. Okay lang yan, hindi mo na problema. Take your time, ate.
introduction.
Thank you guys for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Click down below. Thank you.